fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap. Was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them. The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap. Oh.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Caldera Street Station.
Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. Light is the key. To stay safe. But for something more to be revealed as well. I need to find the witch's hut. This is the witch's hut.
on another page. Following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.
The fuse box is missing a fuse. I need to find one to turn on the lights. This fuse is busted. Lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here? People should really stop littering, though. Another page. Making progress.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
The page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual.
Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now?
To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart,
Read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign. Then push the heart through the hole in the sign. I need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
The cultist leaned close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more. Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
The witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge. I need to check the general store for the heart.
Casey, I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
I should keep looking here.
Saga edged toward the broken door, her gun ready, flashlight aimed ahead. Nightingale said it would be here. The Cauldron Lake General Store was overgrown, left to rot. Saga thought about the Cult of the Tree. They had been here, waiting, planning a gruesome ritual murder. Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store, like it was just another late-night poker game. Saga stepped closer to the door. Had the animal broken it? There was a loud crash. Saga found herself face to face with a cultist, a hulking figure in a raincoat. We watch in the night, wild eyes behind a plastic deer mask, an axe in his raised hand.
Oh.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
Sounds literary. But what does it mean?
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense.
Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting.